Harlan looks to take it away. Battling in there is Phil Kessel as well. Taken away by Garland. To the front, they score! Derick Brassard! And it's a one-goal game.
Well, there it is. Amazing momentum. That's why that Christian Dvorak goal was so big. Some life on that bench. Look at the turnover here. Connor Garland creates this whole thing. Gets some good puck support there. Hacking and whacking, and he feeds Derick Brassard. And the quick shot, no hesitation by Brassard, beats Gibson, who's caught sleeping a little bit. He didn't expect it. Thought maybe he'd handle it a little bit.